Crazy Jones, Big Crazy Outdoor Adventures. We're at Wild Basin, elevation 8,500 feet. We're in Rocky Mountain National Park. Gonna hike to the Ouzel Falls. It's a 5.4 mile out and back. So we'll have some clips here. Check it out, thanks. We are here. So we're gonna go down here. This is the St. Vrain Creek. Calypso Cascades. And then over to Ouzel. Ouzel? Ouzel? I guess? Trail here. And there's a mountain up there. Just above Copeland Falls. See this from the trail. There's the trail. Am I in a beer commercial? So the Pine Ridge Trail is here.
Looks like a campground.
Yeah, a campground. Yeah, but we're going this way. So we're going to the Calypso Cascades, 0.4 miles in the Ouzel Falls, 1.3. Just when you think you're done with steps, there's a whole lot more steps. Ouzel Falls, 0.9. Ouzel Lake, 3.1. Close to the falls here. Long's Peak and Mount Meeker. Mount Meeker's to the right. Long's Peak is to the left. Take this little different trail here, a little offshoot to Copeland Falls, the upper Copeland Falls. So that is the end of this trail. That's the Wild Basin area trails. And the watch says 5.34 miles. We've been at it about 3 hours and 20 minutes. That's including stopping and everything. Hope you enjoyed the video. Remember, get outside and have some fun. Thanks for watching. The Wild Basin Trail finally broke my heel, my probably 10-year-old boots.